As it's called. This is the very first stage that was used when the Florida Folk Festival began. That was 1952. And it was just a few years before that that Vassar Clements started playing fiddle in Bill Monroe's Bluegrass Boys. Clements at that time was only 14, yet he was one of the most versatile of musicians. He played 7 different instruments. He toured with the Earl Scruggs Review. He played on the landmark country album, Will the Circle Be Unbroken? Hey, take notice of his fiddle. It's over 300 years old. Clements died in the summer of 2005. This was his final performance at the old marble stage. So here is Vassar Clements with an old Earl Scruggs tune that you'll recognize. During the early part of the 20th century, string band music was very popular, especially in the heartland.